The booklet, How the Holy Bible Came to Be, is offered as an elementary introduction to the doctrine of bibliology. Bibliology is one of the main heads of systematic theology, and as such, it seeks to define and also defend the doctrines of inspiration, transmission, and the preservation of God's holy word. I believe that God not only inspired his perfect word, but he also then preserved it, kept it pure in all ages through his singular care and providence.